On 22 April 1856, the first steam locomotive crossed the Mississippi River between Rock Island, Illinois, and Davenport, Iowa, connecting east to west for the very first time. This route utilized what would become known as Arsenal Island due to the area's unique geology and as a way to minimize the length of the crossing. The single-tracked bridge consisted of five 250-foot spans and a 226-foot draw span located near the center of the bridge. The bridge was not welcomed by everybody. The steamboat captains and associated companies felt that the railroad would be stealing their business and customers. Additionally, they complained that the bridge impeded river traffic. Just 2 weeks after the bridge opened, a steamboat named the Effie Afton crashed into the bridge, catching one of the spans on fire. This incident resulted in several court cases, one of which Abraham Lincoln was the defending lawyer for the railroad. The case ended in a hung jury, which allowed for both the railroad and steamboats to have commerce on the mighty Mississippi River.